with the morning sun peeking through my shades. Intentions to hit the gym, alarms chiming for me to awake. I swear it felt eerie from the moment I opened my eyes, an alert suddenly blaring and a text saying, "Hey, hey, are you alright?" Today was weird, because last night I planned for my things to do, a tomorrow of possibilities and a job to attend to. So typical, so scheduled, so ordinary and planned. It's funny how fast the unexpected can creep in. I cracked my windows and heard the sirens. "It's okay, Mom. I'm safe and locked in. Play by play, streets filled with news. Two reported shot. The suspect still on the loose." Today was weird. I watched the clock like it was my job. Police audio feed reporting the search is still now going on. It's been 8 hours. My room suddenly feels like a cell. My little bubble has become terrifying the way I feel. I really can't tell. See, I live in a world where every day the death tolls rise. Disaster, hatred, bullets, bloodshed is the murmur of our lives. Today was weird because you always hear outcomes. Another mass shooting, millennials pushing to make a move. Your heart semi-breaks for the lives that have been lost, but the event so far away, it makes it hard to know the cost. And then suddenly, your pain, your words still sit silent. The change still being made. Come on, it's not rocket science. The police are still searching. The streets no longer safe. My land of growth and learning has become a vacant space. The sun is set. Beyond the glass, what looks black sky. Stay put, stay in, stay safe. Troops are guarding us tonight. Maybe it's mental health, gun control, or a nation torn on what to do. But you'll never know what it's like until it happens to you.
I just don't know what to say. Maybe I